Fox Sports Carolinas welcomes you inside PNC Arena. Final meeting this season between the Carolina Hurricanes and the St. Louis Blues. Jaden Schwartz through center. Ivan Barbashev this way for Vladimir Tarasenko. 38 goals on his season. Alex Petrangelo shot knocked down. Barbashev scores. So the rookie, Ivan Barbashev. Right place, right time.
To see if he can play the rest of the season like he did in October.
Carl Gunnarsson with a shot. The rebound. Ward recovers on Kyle Brodziak. An outstanding recovery save. Upshaw through the blue. Off the skate of Fault to the outside. Ryan Reeves gets after it. And now Jacob Slavin in front of his own goal. Elevates the puck all the way back. Nordstrom hits a hole. He's in. It goes high. What an effort by Joakim Nordstrom.
Well, he did everything but score. Looked like he had Carter Hutton beat.
Dalvik with a shot. He scores! Toss Dalvik! With a puck that had eyes, and Carolina has tied it. Colton Parayko in the box for hooking. Second power play results for Carolina. Elias Lindholm walks it out in front. What a stop! Carter Hutton a dandy as he shuts down Teuvo Teravainen. Carolina has to be careful on this change, and because of it, it's a scoring chance. Tarasenko with a shot denied by Ward. The rebound cleaned up by Jacob Slavin, losing to Jaden Schwartz. And away they go. Schwartz through the middle of 2010 draft selection. First rounder to the outside. Ward said no on Tarasenko, and it goes out of play.
What Cam's second stellar save against Tarasenko on this shift from 91.
34 seconds left in the period. Hanifin at the point. Point to point now. Pesci, his wrist are right on. They score! Jeff Skinner! Right on the spot, Carolina with a 2-1 lead. Carl Gunnarsson and back out with a stretch pass. And Dmitri Ashkin was taken down, and a penalty will follow. So Klaus Dolbeck looks to the heavens. He'll take a seat in the penalty box. He'll go deep in back of Ward. Up top, Steen, Petrangelo. Steen again with a goal! Alexander Steen with a bomb from downtown at the tail end of the power play, and St. Louis has tied it. He moves it in. He's off a couple of glass supports along the boards now. Victor Rask moves it across, tic-tac-toe. What a goal! That's hockey, baby! Joakim Nordstrom breaks the tie.
Heck of a pass, cross-ice pass. And Nordstrom was not a spectator. He goes to the far post and is able to finish it on the backhand.
Great play by Teravainen on the way back. Aho gets the stretch pass. Here he comes. He'll roar in. Right in for a chance denied by Carter Hutton.
Boy, the strength of a player in his prime. And then you remind yourself Aho's a teenager.
And that was Jay Bouwmeester. He walked. Reeves off a skate. They score! Possibly a stick out in front. Ryan Reeves finds a way. Scotty Upshaw was parked in front of Ward, possibly off a hurricane, and we're tied at 3. They'll table it off for Stepniak, broken up by Upshaw. Here he comes, shorthanded. Scotty Upshaw is in alone. He scores! A shorthanded goal for Scotty Upshaw. And the Blues break the tie.
Another dazzling night for Sebastian.
Now it's dug out, a turnover. Look out, a block by Steen. Now Stepniak over the line, getting it from Skinner. Skinner skates the stick out in front. There's a chance for Lindholm. Stopped by Hutton, the rebound. He's got it. Carter Hutton has the puck underneath him.
All these chances happen right after Aho makes the big hit on Gunnarsson. It's just like they got a jolt of momentum.
Gets it back. Stolen by Steen. Lindholm dancing to the point. Pesci. Now Hanifin with a shot. Off a body off Bouwmeester. Now Skinner. Power move. He scores! Now you see him. Now you don't. Jeff Skinner has tied it.
I mean, surgically. Soft hands.
They saluted Brian tonight, and they will do it again. They are thanking Brian Bickell. We'll take a lap here. Beautiful wife, Amanda. He will retire after tomorrow's game in Philadelphia. Two-time Stanley Cup winner. He'll get on with his life, and we hope it's a long, hearty one by Reeves. Nordstrom back out. He has a goal tonight. Here's Tulchinski. He'll cut. His shot stopped by Carter Hutton. He'll hang on. Sergei Tulchinski showing off his skills. Slavin. Schwartz for St. Louis. Broken up by Pesci. Aho. 4 seconds. Aho by Edmondson. Here's a chance. Right in. Stopped. Carter Hutton makes the save on Sebastian Aho. My goodness. Pesci, Slavin, and Stahl. Steen recovers. Stahl knocks it down. Pesci's in. He'll dangle right in for a chance. Brett Pesci off the goalpost. Oh, my goodness. And now Parayko in back of the goal. He's been a human highlight reel at times. Lee Stempniak will go first. So the veteran in his first year as a Hurricane, he's been an outstanding player for this group. He'll walk in on Carter Hutton and score. Lee Stempniak gives Carolina a 1-0 lead. Patrick Berglund is the second shooter looking for the Blues' first goal in the shootout. He'll go wide of Ward, come in and score. A bullet by Cam Ward, and Patrick Berglund has tied the shootout. In the fourth round, in the bottom of the inning, Tarasenko with a bullet. He scores. Vladimir Tarasenko with the goal. And the St. Louis Blues win the shootout and the hockey game 5-4.
And the first start of the game from the Carolina Hurricanes with 2 goals tonight. Number 53.